Preyoshi Bhattacharya. I'm a health consultant and a soft skills trainer by profession and a trained TTT trainer. Also, I own a company, it's called Sundance Talents. We are a talent management company and we are at Miga to talk to the students about image, the mantra with which they can enhance their image. In today's session, we spoke about the ABC of image management, about how they can cultivate a positive inner and body image. Because as fashion designers, I think it's really important for students to understand, to have a positive self-image, and also how to make others feel positive. Because there are three basic needs, that's roti, kapda, makan. And a fashion designer ke upar to kapde ka bhar hota hai, so which is the most heavy bhar ever. So yeah, so it was a great session, and I'm glad that an institute like Miga is understanding the importance of image building for fashion designers and giving them this opportunity and to learn and grow with me. Also, I've gotten to learn a lot during this session because the students are so interactive and so great, and I hope they get to benefit from it. Okay, cheers, Miga. Thank you so much.